I think it's a great show of people that came here today and just to support. Not everybody may be LGBT, but it's amazing that all the supporters we have of all of our straight friends. And, you know, Door County is now becoming, you know, very friendly and open, and that's what we want. We want open and friendly.
This allows them steps, and it's usually little steps that make it beautiful and culturally diverse in this town and this county.